Hello everyone, today in this video we will get to know about receipt voucher in Marg Books. If you have sold goods on credit to any of your parties and now you have received their payment by cheque or cash, you will post their entry in the receipt voucher. So to create a receipt voucher, if you click on the plus sign corresponding to the receipt from the transaction, then the receipt voucher will open. And if you click on the receipt vouchers that you have created, their list will be shown. And now by clicking on the create button here, create the voucher. Now by pressing the space bar in the receipt mode, you will select the mode from which you are receiving the payment, like cash account or check. Now suppose we are receiving payment through check, so we will select the bank from here. Ledger Master's window will open as soon as the mode is selected. From here, the party or customer will be selected through whom the payment will be received. Then mention the date. Then is instrument type. Select the check here because we are doing payment through the check. Then the instrument number means there will be a check number. Then mention that amount in the amount which you are receiving. And in the narration field, if you want to mention anything as a remark, mention it and save the voucher. After this, by clicking on the settings icon, you can do the setting of receipt voucher from here. Like if you want to enable voucher number, then do yes to it. So in this way, a column of voucher number will be shown to you here. If you want to create a receipt voucher in double entry mode, then do yes to it and click on the double entry from here. After this, click on the receipt again. You will see the voucher that we have just created has been shown here in the list. You can modify it by entering it, can delete and print also. So let's close it now. So friends, in this way you can create a receipt voucher in Marg Books. Thanks for watching.